Hey guys, welcome to Money Productions. Today, Monica's gonna do a video. I have to go.
Hey guys, welcome to Money Productions. Today, I am doing another video. And today is also a special day because I started my channel like a month ago, I think. Well, I started on April 27th. That's what all of you guys see, but my first video was on May 12th. And that's when you really start your YouTube channel. Not when you start it, but when you start with your first video. So basically I started my channel like 1 month ago. And yeah. It's been 1 month since I started my YouTube channel. I have like 76 subscribers. I have no idea. But somewhere in that, yeah, somewhere there. And yeah, today I'm doing a video called How to Act Cool. Let's go to the first step. Okay, your first step of acting cool. So it's like, so literally the first step is what everyone thinks when they think of a cool person. Well, not everyone, I don't know. It's just what I think. You need shades. Yeah. 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 Okay, I have no idea what to do. But do I look cool? Maybe I should add something else. Let me just, yeah. But first, always remember to wear glasses to look cool. You look cooler that way. So yeah, let's move on to the next step. Okay, next step, you'll need a hat. A baseball cap, but a back, make it wear, not forward, but back. Just like that. Oops. Yeah. 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 Do I look cooler now? Cool? Cool? I don't even know what hair means. Okay. I guess you look pretty cool right now, but you can still be cooler. Let me tell you how to be even cooler than this weird cool face. Okay. Step three. You need to chew a piece of gum. I have this really small piece of gum. So, yeah. Do I look cool now? This is good gum. Really good gum. Yeah. You look cool. Or like that. Yeah. Chew the gum with your mouth open, but make it go to the side and come back. Something like that. Yeah, you look cooler, see? Okay, that's not that cool. Let me just... Here, I'll give you a way better step than chewing gum. Even though it's really good, actually. Really good. Oh, almost forgot my glasses. Step four. You need to learn your swag. I can't say that. Cool. Coolie. Whatever. You have to learn how to walk cool. Here. I will try to demonstrate, but it will probably look awful. So, yeah. Let's see it. No. Let me restart that. Okay, try to do it way better than I'm doing. Because I'm just doing like this. Here, my friend Tusk here will demonstrate.
Hello, I finally get the spotlight. So, hi, I'm Tusk. Welcome to Money Productions. I'm going to teach you how to walk coolly. Even though I don't have legs, it's so weird. Let's go. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
the stairs. Peace. Okay, thank you, Tuss, for that really good tutorial on how to walk coolly.
My pleasure.
Okay, next, we have to do something even cooler. We need, what do cool people usually do? They listen to music. Go grab your headphones. I will grab some. BRB! Okay, I didn't really find good headphones, but I found these. And then just grab your phone. Wait a second.
Hey, welcome to Tuspert.
Grab your phone. Connect the headphones. Come on. Sorry. The case is covering. There. And then put it in your pocket. Or in your back pocket's usually better. There. Now you would do your cool walk. Okay, try doing it cooler. Okay, I stuck with that. Now, there is one final step, but it may take long. It's a long lesson. Oh, look, you can see the iPad in my glasses. See, there's the iPad. Yes, I'm recording with an iPad. So this step is very important. I will need to set up a work period. Be right back. I figured since this is a lesson, I don't need to wear all my cool stuff. Oh, my hair's so messy. Okay. Step. This is my spider, by the way. You will have to learn new vocabulary and how to spell stuff. For example, dog. You will have to spell it like this. Instead of D-O-G, it's D-A-W-G. Next word. Let's go.
Hello, for the next word, I am going to write it down. So let me just write it down. Wait a second. Let me just hold this marker. Open it up. Sorry. Let me just write it down. What was the word again? I forget the word. Oh, yes, I remember now.
Let me just throw this marker away.
Okay, so this word is, instead of saying boy, say boy. So spelling it B-O-I, spell it B-O-I. Boy, 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 boy,
sorry. Okay, that was weird. Tusk, please go somewhere else. Thank you. Okay, next word you will need to learn is the shortcuts. I will show all the shortcuts. So, for example, oh my gosh. And only say oh my gosh. If you say oh my god, don't say that. Don't say the Lord's name in vain. Always say oh my gosh. But an even faster way is, yep, you guessed it. O-M-G. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Another shortcut is B, right, back. Oh my gosh, my printing is so messy. So, B right back is B, R, B. So yeah, when you're talking to people, say like
OMG or BOB. I don't even know what I'm doing.
And if you want, you can spell the word cool itself differently. Instead of COOL, you can do KOOL. Cool. Yes. Another thing. What are other shortcuts? Like laugh out loud. You know, lol, lol. You can say that. There's tons of other ones, but if I do that, this lesson will take years, and I don't want this lesson to take years. And yeah. So, that is the end of your lesson. I hope you like this. Okay, we are now at the end of this video. Let's check how much subscribers I have. Oh, no. Oh, come on. My password is so confusing. Okay, so let's check how much subscribers I have. At the end of my... So, wait. Let's go to my channel. And, how many videos do I have? Let me check how much videos I have so I can see how much videos I need. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 23. So this is my 24th video in only 1 month. Wow, and I have 77 subscribers. That's very, very nice for me. Thank you, guys. Thank you to everyone out there who subscribed to me. You guys are a big help. Later on, when I get popular, or if I get popular, I will shout you guys out. I will always appreciate you guys. So, yeah. I started my channel 1 month ago, and I will keep posting more and more videos. Better ones, I hope. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, tell all your friends about me, and, yeah. I hope you like this video. Peace.
Wait. I forgot to say bye. I hope you guys sub to Mani Productions. It's an awesome channel. I will be showing up more often. I hope Monica lets me. And, yeah. Sub, and I hope you become cooler with that, like, cool video we just posted. So, yeah.